Birpako barmaso unanala kabala pako cheto meru chelo lalmateki lambi sidi unanala kapal pako cheto meru chelo almaleki nanda devi almaleki nanda devi unanala kapal pako cheto meru chelo.
Okay, bye
bye.
I wasn't carrying a tent because I planned to complete this within the, you know, day itself. And I wasn't carrying a lot of clothes as well because I didn't plan on, you know, changing clothes while on the run. So it was just like one base layer that I was wearing and one outer shell that I carried with me in case of, you know, if the temperature goes down or when I reach the, you know, glacier.
रात को नहीं चला, रात को नहीं चला, सुबह सुबह चला. नमस्ते, कैसे हैं? खाती का सीधे
नंदा कोट दिख रहा है, उसके बाद ये काफनी का दिख रहा है, काफनी ग्लेशियर, फिर उसके बाद यहाँ सुंदर डूंगा में हमारा बलजूरी है, फिर है पनवाली द्वार है, फिर है मैकटोली, फिर है कानाकाटा पास.
It's difficult to be consistent throughout the trail since the gradient keeps on fluctuating. So there was only a simple strategy around it. On downhills, I made the most of the gradient and ran as fast as I could, doing about 10 to 12 kilometers an hour. On flatter terrain, I could do about 8 to 10 kilometers an hour. But when the trail ran uphills and got really steep, my pace fell to about 2 to 4 kilometers an hour.
I have about 2.5 hours of sunlight left to make it back to the finish line. I'm absolutely drained. And it's for the finish line from here on.
When I signed up for the ULTRA, I was a newbie to ultra running, and although the event is challenging in terms of the altitude and the distances that you have to conquer, but other faculties are not involved into the process of the whole game. So while you're running, your food, medicines, your checkups are taken care of. So I didn't find that organized format of running challenging for myself. Basically, I can't speak for others. So when I came back from ULTRA, although I was medically disqualified from the event, so when I came back, I thought I'll conceptualize something which ups the ante, involves other faculties as well. So the Pindari Glacier Run essentially was the culmination of, let's say, the practices of ultra running, outdoor navigation or mountaineering. And secondly, I also thought, why not make ultra running more accessible? People spend thousands and lakhs participating in these organized events. When it's, you know, completely possible to make an event of your own and run it, It's as simple as that. Why get into the, you know, heavy equipment and gadgetry of running? Running is the simplest activity for a human being, and you can do it in your backyard.
बारिश हो गई है रास्ते में.
बारिश हो गई?
हाँ.
किधर रुका था रास्ता?
ग्वाली.
ग्वाली रुका रात को?